Hello and welcome back to Doom Eternal, the Ancient Gods Part 1 DLC. So we'll hop back in. We should be on the next mission, so that should be fun. I'm back, sir.
Dr. Hayden is the Seraphim. He's been with us the entire time.
Okay, and?
I am sorry. There's no need for it.
You need to see this, because he's not well. Something is happening, and nobody here knows what's wrong with him.
Well, no, we don't know yet.
I'm gonna have to readjust my,
life sphere sets atop the Ingmar Sanctum, located in the blood swamps of hell. My body is undergoing rapid transfiguration. It is why I need the Father. Reach the tomb and acquire the Father's life sphere. Bring him back into physical form. I will not be able to join you. Makers cannot set foot in the dark realm. I will be waiting for you at the Sanctum.
The Seraphim cannot retrieve the sphere. It's forbidden.
I have the Blood Swamp's location online.
Figured that.
Be grateful. Despite your
transgressions,
you are given the honor to serve the gods yet again.
Gods smudge. There we go. And that would be a no. No goodies. Okay. So it's just a straight shot kind of thing. Fair enough. Blood swamps.
I see your mission objective states that you're going to destroy the sphere, not retrieve it. That is not, sir, what Dr. Hayden, the Seraphim, has requested of us. You.
What hit me? I was hoping to get a little bit of life from that, but that's okay. Ooh, shit. Give me a hot minute to get all my... Damn! Get all my controls. That'd be good as new. Okay. Let me get all my controls down, and I'll be alright. Nice. Oh, I didn't realize that was a marauder. That's awkward. I need ammo. That'd be cool. I need your life, please. You can. Well, I missed him, but I still got him. Cool. Damn, that hurt. There we go. That it? That's not everything, is it? They kind of just throw you in your way, huh? Boy, does this place suck. Ow. Okay. Bitch. Shut up. Don't arr at me. Yeah, what I said. Probably relatively easy. Oh, so you opened that. Cool, 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 cool. That just happens to make sense. Now, what hit me? Really? Get the goofy ass shit out of here. Coming at me all disrespectful and shit. Off totem? Where that butt totem at? Oh shit. That's interesting. Okay, how am I supposed to. Okay, I see. I don't need that stupid dog in my way. Ow. Not gonna lie. Fighting a doped up marauder? Not on my list of things I wanted to do today. It was definitely new. Was the outcome the same? More or less, yeah. Easy enough. I ain't gonna lie, how do I get out of here? I kinda just made my way in here. Spirit? The spirit can possess demons, making them tougher. When the possessed demon is killed, the spirit becomes exposed, making it vulnerable to the plasma rifles. I have to microwave beam mod? If the spirit is not quickly killed, it will seek out a new host. Question, do I even have that mod? Let's find out. Up here. Okay, you are far more aggressive than the normal one. You are on. You are just cracked. Oh my god. You are literally on crack. Sure. Okay. This is getting a little out of hand. I can't. Make this anywhere fair for me. Thank you. I am not looking forward to fighting more of those. I'm really not. I can barely see anything, and I gotta fight in that? Insane. Go. Shit. That hurt. That hurt a lot. I actually don't know where to go. Out on him. I see. Alright. Oh shit. You throw it. Oh shit! Okay. This is awkward. Okay! Oh my fucking god! I'm dead. I'm not surviving this. Hit me while I was okay. Going to definitely assume this BS is not over. Shit. Oh shit. Okay, one of these I can understand. Oh shit, I didn't even realize there- okay. I have no target, it's literally right on- whatever. That's not even the one I wanted. Shut up. Oh. Oh wow, you're invisible- okay. That's just absolutely fair. Just make the already harder to hit- hardest hit- The smartest thing in the world to do is make the already hardest to hit enemy invisible. Whoever thought of that idea is real fucking smart. A1A for just fucking sheer creativity, please. Can we not? Thank you. That's what I wanted. Can we not meat hook him? Okay. Cool. I can't meat hook the biggest target in the fucking map. Cool. I love video games. Because, you know, it makes so much sense. So much sense. If I have to deal with one of these spirit things again, I'm gonna be pissed. But I thought... Something next to me? I'm mad about that. He's beating my ass! Ever so religiously! Ever so religiously! Dude, you need to literally get off of it. It's not cute how aggressive you are. Thank you. And no, you are not. I don't care. You are not getting him. I don't care who you are. Ow. And I'm stuck against the wall. Cool. You love to see it. I don't know what hit me, but I'm annoyed. I'm extremely annoyed. I am angry. Okay, I'm glad that was the door, not something else. It's a parkour challenge. I wonder how long this lasts. What the fuck? How was I supposed to? I hate it here. Yeah, fuck me, right? Where am I going? Where am I going? That explains where I go. God, I'm dead. Where do I? I hate this so much. Where do I go? I see. I'm stupid. I'm just stupid. That hit me, and I'm mad. Now, I probably would have preferred something else, but... Oh, look at all this open space just to get fucking destroyed. Did you know they're gonna throw one of those spirit demons at me? Because why not? I didn't see one possessed by a spirit, so I might be okay? I just ruined his day. That's cool. Just saying, I didn't see one, so... not entirely sure. Not exactly sure what I'm up against. To be truly fair with you, I'm not paying attention. I'm just kind of just shooting whatever and whatever is getting in my way, basically. Okay, okay, okay! Fucking Christ! Oh shit! Oh shit! I didn't know those two of them. Guess I should have been well aware, huh? Oh shit! Where am I going? Fuck it. I've lost tempo. Oh, I fucking whiff. You like pop up a lot. That's kind of annoying, actually. Thank you for my blood punch. I'll take that. I sincerely appreciate that. Oh, shit. Bye-bye. Oh, I don't need that yet. I'm glad it's there. You a big, stupid bitch, ain't you? That's why you did. Oh shit. You got me way too close to that nonsense. If I had known Cleric, a Titan would cause all this, I would have done it in the first place. Okay. Guys with the shoe are relatively annoying. I wonder why I can't meat hook half of the time. That's just really annoying. Thing I never understood is that why can't I meat hook half of the time when I'm one target? That's the weird thing. See, if we do it there, I don't know. Maybe I'm just retarded. I don't know. This might help actually. This is getting kind of gnarly. They put one in here. Didn't I say I'd be upset if they did? And they fucking did. Shit. Okay. This made things a little complicated. I could have decided to possess one of those. Of all the things to fucking possess. Yes. Fucking insane. Shit, I missed. Shit. Why did it have to be that? Okay. Wanted a shield guy, but I'll take that. Off me! I'm stuck! This is not the place to be stuck! Okay. I didn't realize I didn't kill both of them! I'm dead! Fuck me! Infuriating. Where am I going? I don't think this targeter knows where I'm going. Oh. It was all... You know what?
Many serpent makers in all their glory.
I don't worry about it.
Scans indicate that hundreds of warriors have died trying to do this, just to meet the Father.
Barely survived the first go around. What do you mean? I need ammo. Oh, I'm just... Okay, it's one of these. Cool. Bet you're not gonna make it easy, are you? You never do with these things. Or at least the first one is going to be relatively easy. And after that, it's gonna be complete and utter bullshit. Or be bullshit right off the jump. Cool too. Fucking eyeball! You would go in there, wouldn't you? Really? Really? Get me! I'm not dying to you! Another one? Oh my god. I have no target! He's right there in my fucking face! Push to the right gun, please. Thank you. What's behind me? Another one? Oh my god. Shut up. Can we thank you? Can we get out of- Thank you. Oh my god. There it is. blew his back out. Hard to fight in these conditions. It really is. There's something else here. I can't go another round with this. Not the place for that. This is not the place for him at all. I'm just saying he is too damn big for this tiny ass space. Can it be over yet? Not over yet. I'm being shot at by something. I don't know what it is or what it is. Oh. This? I can do this. I lied. I need you dead. Oh, it's over? Can I tell to see what's going on? Nope. You know what? I fell. Fell right on off. Cool. Yeah, that wasn't, it was still kind of dumb, but not as, I don't think it was as dumb as that other one. That other one was good layout of the land. Okay. Let's just see if they have any. Yes, they do. I have to save that for a rainy day. Unless he got two. getting the layout of the land. I am not about to learn this as I go. That shit ain't happening. I want to get as familiar with this as possible. Unlike the other one, there's no portals. There's just like a little like push lifts or whatever you want to call them. Alright. I'd use restroom. I'm as loaded as I'll ever be. Let's get ready to die a few times. This starts you off raw. Okay, that's not good. I'm not a fan of this. Oh, it's in his head. Oh, I can't see shit after that. Okay. They are all good. Can you die, please? Thank you. The natural ones. The ones not poked up. That's the wrong. I forgot. I don't technically reload. I don't know why I can't meat hook too, but okay. There you are. I don't even know if I broke it. Did. I landed right there. In front of is that a whatchamacallit? Oh, fuck me. Get off me! Talk about buff demons. Now... Oh my god, an Arkvile 2? Shit, I missed. I need something dead. I need health. Thank you. I need a little more than that. What's this? I need to be prepared for the arc vial. I need to be very prepared for that thing. Fuck! All these idiots getting in my way. Damn it! I just wanted to have my meat hook on him, but okay. Where is it? I do find it weird that it's not nearly as aggressive as, like... Yes! Let's go! Fuck all of you! Oh, I didn't know there was two of them. Fuck me, right? Ooh, this just made things harder. I did not know there was two of them. But they're both dead though, so that don't matter now. That don't matter now. Now I literally cannot fuck this up. Oh shit. I'm gonna end up doing that. That's a point. Oh shit, it's one of those. I'm not dealing with that right now. Shit. I wanted the snake, I ain't gonna lie. Alright, so what's left? The Doom Hunter? What else? And fodder. Doom Hunter and fodder. That's doable. Okay. That's unfortunate for me. Oh, I couldn't see anything for a second there. Angry sugarcoat it. Oh, we're done? Oh, thank God.
May you serve the makers in all their glory.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
This would complete the shield.
Thank you. Trials of Malagog. Shoot the eye to damage and ultimately stun it. Once stunned, punch the eye into the shield. Not even gonna ask how I missed you, but okay. You're just gonna be annoying, aren't you? Damn it! I shot him in the eye! Really? This weapon isn't going to do it. Looks like it's going to have to be the ballista then, huh? Can't necessarily shoot him with this annoying jackass in the way. Oh, you have to shoot him multiple times. Okay. Cool. That's great to know. The instructions on fighting this thing made it seem so much easier, but okay. Just die, please. course there's tools. It would be a pinky, wouldn't it? Missed. I hit the bubble shield somehow. Well, that's how that worked. Okay. Shut up. Okay. I graced it. Okay. Oh, I missed. Off me, dude! Okay! Telling me some stupid shit like I was supposed to care! You can't connect to Steam online! Why does my... This is insane. This is absurd. God, I'm going to die now. That's insane. I died. I died. Oh my God. Fuck out of my way. Really? So you're gonna stand in my way, huh? So now what? Oh, you're kidding me, right? Thank God. But this itself looks like a boss arena. Oh boy. No, because you're here. You couldn't have just beamed me up here instead of going through all that nonsense? I get it, I had to go through the trials. I feel like I'm being played for a fool. But that was just, that was all the way nonsense. That I just dealt with.
This is the Father's sphere. He will save me.
Oddly specific. There's two of them, though.
Yes.
Oh, damn.
Dark Lord's life sphere. He'll take physical form if you do this.
I'm not ready for anything. Well, that was frustrating. Very, very frustrating. If you liked the video, give a like, comment down below your thoughts, subscribe, and see you all next time. Bye.